Surprise, surprise, Kobe Bryant's out here making boss moves. Hey, we'll get into that in a minute, but first. Hey guys, it's Ty. Thanks for watching The Fumble. For all the latest news on all your favorite athletes, make sure to hit subscribe and make sure to follow me on the gram and Twitter at TywinOnSports. All right, now we all agree that Kobe is the GOAT of basketball. There's no debate around that. But is he also becoming one of the greatest businessmen of all time? Well, his recent boss move suggests a yes. About 4.5 years ago, Kobe invested $6 million into a little drink called Body Armor. Probably heard of it. It's a more natural, better for you version of Gatorade. Well, in that 4 year time, this man has made $200 million off a $6 million investment. Let me put this into perspective for you, okay? It took the GOAT 15 seasons in the league to make $200 million, and it took him, in this case, 4 years to make it. Good God, did I go in the wrong profession. Now, what caused the massive leap in his investment is that Coca-Cola just purchased a stake in the drink. Huh, I wonder why they did that. Oh yeah, Pepsi owns Gatorade and they're trying to do any and everything to hurt the competition. God, I love the savagery. Get him! Nonetheless, because of this, your boy Kobe is officially worth $500 million. And by the way, that's only based off the assets we know about. Let me tell y'all a little something, okay? When people are this rich, they tend to hide things from us. Investments, houses, companies, etc. This man could be a billionaire for all we know. But assuming we know all there is to know about his finances, let me ask you guys this. Who do you think will end up being a billionaire first, Kobe or LeBron? The thing about LeBron is that he's a full-time producer, director, actor, on top of being the current best player in the league, so he's well on his way. His net worth is about $300 million, again, based on the assets we know about. But this isn't about him, it's about Kobe. Kobe deserves every single penny of the money he's making off this investment. Not only did he put money into the drink, but he's been pushing and marketing this drink like a Tasmanian devil. Remember his last game? How could you forget, right? 60 points. Anyway, what was it that was sitting by his side during that post-game presser? Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Kobe over here. You've talked about storytelling a lot this year and what you're gonna do.
Yup, there it is. And y'all know how your boy is an Oscar nominee and winner, right? Well, he's been putting those storytelling skills to use for this drink. Kobe's been writing marketing campaigns for the company using other NBA stars and taking serious shots at the competition. I'd expect nothing less from the Mamba. Kobe put out an ad taking shots at Gatorade and the fact that it's full of sugar and just outdated.
James Harden wouldn't go to the game wearing outdated fashion, so why would he choose an outdated sports drink?
I wouldn't.
He wouldn't. This is Body Armor.
Honestly, at this point, for how much we've talked about the drink itself, Kobe, Body Armor, someone owes us a check here at the Fumble, okay? You owe us money. Now, as most of you know, Kobe's been taking time to build his media empire, tell sports stories, as well as inspire the up-and-coming generation of athletes. We had the man out here working with Jason Tatum, and he was out here riling up the Alabama football team.
A score and a floor in general. To now, with Powell and Lamar trying to win other championships, to being a leader. And that meant putting others first.
Of course, all of that is to just take a quick little breather and break to get ready for when he comes out of retirement to win his sixth ring with LeBron, tied with Jordan, then hang it up for good, don't at me. Guys, drop a comment and let me know who your GOAT of basketball is, the reason why, along with your age. I'm gonna be shouting some of you out in tomorrow's videos. All you need to do is subscribe, turn on post notifications, then drop a comment letting me know you're part of the squad, then just watch tomorrow's videos to hear your name. Also, I'm gonna be commenting back on all of today's videos, so make sure you say hi. Much love, fam.